penny house. I didn't get sleep last night till the morning came around. Said I run, well, take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight. Utah in the cave up in the hills. Said, I'm gonna take my time. A friend of the devil's friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight. I went down to the levee, but the devil caught me there. Took my $20 bill and vanished in the air. Just might get some sleep tonight. Reason why I cry away lonely night. Wish when it's sweet and mean, she's got a heart to die. Said one is prison and a sheriff's on my trail. If he catches up with me, I'll spend my life in jail. Got a wife, she no baby one in Cherokee. First one says she got my time, but it don't look like me. Said I'm gonna take my time, friend. Of the devil is a friend of mine. I get home before daylight, just might get some sleep
edge. You're out there on the edge, dude. Some beach.
We're not devil worshippers. We're Christian men. And I like that song, so I've
heterosexual.
Always been kind of
heterosexual Christian men.
Yeah, that's right.
Anybody got a problem with that?
That's what we should call it.
We hate to be regular guys.
I've been irregular lately.
Driving down, I'm a little congested.
A little bit country.
Driving down the interstate, running 30 minutes late, singing Margaritaville, minding my own. When some foreign car drives in, dude, with a road rage attitude, pulled up beside me, talking on his cell phone. He started yelling at me, I got him something wrong. He picked me the bird, then he was gone. Some beach, somewhere, there's a big umbrella, a casting shade over an empty chair. The palm trees are growing, a warm breeze is blowing. I pictured myself right there on some beach. Well, I circle that parking lot, trying to find a spot just big enough I could park my old truck. A man with a big cigar was getting into his car. I stopped and I waited for him to back up. Then out of nowhere, this Mercedes Benz came cruising right right up and went right in some beach. Somewhere there's nowhere to go, and you got all day to get there. There's cold margaritas and hot senoritas smiling with that long dark hair on some beach somewhere nice. Well, I sat in that waiting room, it seemed like all afternoon. The nurse finally said, the doc's ready for you. You're not gonna feel a thing, we'll give you some Novocaine. That tooth will be fine in a minute or two. The lady stuck that needle down deep in my gum, and he started drilling before I was numb. Some beach, somewhere. There's music and dancing, lovers romancing in the salty evening air on some beach somewhere. On some beach somewhere.
Woo! Hot damn! Thank you. That's the best that three chords can offer. Was it just two? No, it was three. All right, I see the music lovers ran.
Long may you run, long may you run.
can see you laying back in a satin dress, a room where you do what you don't confess. Sundown, you'd better take care if I find you been creeping down my back stairs. Sundown, you'd better take care if I find you been creeping down my back stairs. She's been looking like a queen in a sailor's dream. She don't always say what she really means. Sometimes I think it's a shame. I get feeling better when I'm feeling no pain. Somehow you'd better take care if I find you've been creeping out on my back stairs. Picture every move that a man could make. Getting lost in her love is your first mistake. Sometimes I think it's a sin. I get feeling better when I'm losing again. Sundown, you'd better take care if I find you be creeping round my back stairs. In her faded jeans, she's a hard-loving woman's got the feeling mean. Sundown, you'd better take care if I find you've been creeping round my back stairs. Sometimes I think it's a shame. I get feeling better when I'm feeling no pain. Sometimes I think it's a sin. Like I'm winning, but I'm losing again. Sundown, you better take care if I find you be creeping round my back stairs.
Thank you, darling. Do I sound like I have a nose full of Novocaine? It's not. I promise you, it's not.
You want to hear anything special? Come on, please.
There you go.
Cross the road, seeing the come and go. The gypsy flies from coast to coast. Thank you. to hide the dead man's gold.
Dixie. Woo! I miss you, Mama. Kind of in a country mood, I guess. Woo! How about that? Here you go. I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white, it ain't real clear. Is that you there? I said, yeah, I was 11. And times were tough back at 35, as me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm in a Great Depression. If it looks like death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. Well, this one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell, 1943. In the wintertime, you can almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee, was a high school teacher from New Orleans. And he had my back right through the day we left. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. You can't see what those shades of gray keep color. Should have seen it in color. This one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun. Ow! Dressed up the day we said our vows. You can't tell it here, but it was that June. That rose was red, her eyes are blue. Just look at that smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my life, right there in black and white. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen.
color. If a picture's worth a thousand words, you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. Should have seen it in color. You can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. Should have seen it in color.
Yeah, woo! Potsdam!
Thank you.
Thank you, Johnny.
I want to hear anything by anybody who wants to know.
Yeah, Logan Runger is a human jukebox and knows every song. So if there's a song the five of you want to hear, you let us know.
If you want to hear five different ones, bring them on.
Do you know some blues? Could you sing a blues song?
Yes, this is a blues song.
It's giving me the blues. What?
It's really blue.
Ground control to Major Tom. Control to Major Tom. Take your protein pills and put your helmet on. Ground control to Major Tom. Six. Commencing countdown, engines on. Four. Three. Ignition. May God's will be with you. This is ground control to Major Tom. You've really made the grade. And the papers want to know who sent you away. Now it's time. If you dare,
Thank you.
Very nicely done.
Thanks.
Very good. Very good.
Well.
Well, they're country or they're rock.
You're just happy to be here, I think, right?
that.
You want me to sing one, and then you sing one?
Yeah.
No one knows what it's like. Sad man behind blue eyes. No one knows what it's like to be hated, to be faded, to telling only lies. But that's never free. No one knows what it's like to feel these feelings like I do, and I blame you. No one bites back as hard on their anger. None of my pain and woe can show through. But my dreams, they hold as empty as my conscience seems to be. I have hours of glory.
Columbia Records and represented this singer, Mr. Billy Currington. This old man and me were at the bar and we were having us some beers and walking, I don't care. Talking politics, blonde and redhead chicks, old dogs and new tricks and habits that we ain't kicked. We talked about God's grace and all the hell we'd raise. Then I heard the old man say, God is great, beer is good, and
people are crazy.
See you, Doug.
They said I fought two wars, been married and divorced. What brings you to Ohio? I said, damn if I know. We talked an hour or two about every girl we knew, but always put them through like two old boys that do. We pondered life and death, you lit a cigarette, the few damn things will kill me, yeah. But God is great, and beer is good, and people are crazy. By the hill, and I never talked to him again.
Nice.
Then one sunny day, I saw the old man's face. Front page obituary, he was a millionaire. He left his fortune to some guy he barely knew. His kids were mad as hell, but I'm doing well. I dropped by today to just say thanks and pray. I leave a six pack right there on his grave. And I said, God is great, and beer is good, and people are crazy. God is great, beer is good, and people are crazy. God is great, beer is good, and people are crazy.
Work than it seemed like it should have been.
Thank y'all. Thank y'all.
Bobby Bradford wrote that one.
Who?
Bobby Bradford, I believe his name is. He's he wrote "He Stopped Loving Her Today," and he wrote "How Do You Like Me Now?"
Oh, dude, he stopped loving her today.
I'll do something similar, but not quite.
Take the ribbons from your hair.
There's a dance floor out here.
Take them loose and let it fall. Lay it soft against my skin, like the shadows on the wall. Come and lay down by my side till the early morning. through the night. Yeah, I don't wanna be alone. Help me make it through the night.
Thank you very much. There's a lot of songs I'd like to sing. I'm just scared to shit to try.
I have no, she said, I have just no pride. I have no pride.
Let me grab my banjo. I need to play my banjo.
All right.
Sherry, you sound like my wife.
Just do it.
Jimmy, you ain't got no confidence.
Get it over with.
I thought she was saying you don't have any confidence, but she said you don't have any confidence.
Well,
I'm like, oh, that's all fucked up. Well, I said, well. We're about to get all backwoods on your ass. Same as my daddy and his daddy before. You hardly ever saw granddaddy down here. He only came to town about twice a year. He bought 130 cents of copper line. Everybody knew that he made moonshine. Revenue man wanted granddaddy bad. He headed up the holler with everything he had. Before my time, but I've been told you never come back from Copperhead Road. Dodge. He bought it at an auction at the Mason Lodge. Johnson got a sheriff painted on the side. He just shot a coat of primer, then he looked inside. Well, him and my uncle tore that engine down. And I still remember that rumbling sound. The sheriff came around in the middle of the night. I heard mama crying that something wasn't right. Heading down to Knoxville with the weekly load. I smelled that whiskey burning down Copperhead Road. Trash first round here anyway. I found two truths of duty in being there. And I came home with a brand new plan. I took the seat from Colombia and Mexico. I just planted up the holler down Copperhead Road. Well, the DA
days, got a chopper in the air. Don't wake up screaming right back over there. I learned a thing or two from Charlie, don't you know? Better stay away from Copperhead Road. What?
From the back.
Thank you!
We're going to need a disinfectant after this one. Just the microphone. You know. No. Well, that and the floors and the bathroom and the outside as well.
They got
shots. Yeah, right? That's what they got truck stops for.
Stealing the girl of his time.
Is. Thanks a lot. Right
now. I'm 64. Yeah, I'm almost close to comfort for that.
Enjoy and you'll be done with school. I'm singing the wrong verse, damn it. It's been a long time. I've never performed this song before. Can I start over? Y'all mind? I want to try it again because I think I like this song. I've never performed it. Just do it. There's a Nike commercial happening here. Hey there, Delilah, you be good. No, I'm going right to it. I hate this stupid song now. I love that song.
Shoot!
You want to come up? Can somebody come up and sing it?
You want to sing it?
No. Like in New York City, I'm 1,000 miles away, and girl, tonight you look so pretty, yes you do. Times Square can't shine as bright as you. I swear it's true. Hey there, Delilah, I know times...
What's the next verse, anybody?
What is it?
Hold up. All right, what was the first part of that? Sing it again. Hey there, Delilah. What did he say? I didn't hear it. I got that. Now the next part.
I know.
Come on.
Hey there, Delilah, I'm at the pub on Donaldson. I'm having such a good time.
Brain fart.
I don't want to go and lose the fun I had.
Listen, I'm on cold medicine, so I've got an excuse.
I'm gonna have some more of my tab.
Delilah. I need my tab on it. You're right,
ooh,
baby.
What do you do to me? Ooh, that's what you do to me. What you do to me, what you do to me.
Alright, here we go.
Hey there, Delilah, I know times are getting hard, but just believe me, girl, someday I'll pay the bills with this guitar, we'll have it good. You'll have the life we knew we would, my word is good. Hey there, Delilah, I know so much left to say. If every simple song I wrote to you would take your breath away, I'd write it all. Even more in love with me, you'd fall. We'd have it all. Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, what you do to me. 1,000 miles seems pretty far, but we've got planes and trains and cars. I'd walk to you if I had no other way. Our friends will all make fun of us. We'll just laugh along because you know that none of them have felt this way. Delilah, I can promise you, by the time we get through, well, we'll never, ever be the same. You're the blame. Hey there, Delilah, you be good and don't you miss me. 2 more years and you'll be done with school and I'll be making history like I do. You know it's all because of you. We can do whatever we want to. Hey there, Delilah, here's to you. This one's for you. Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. What you do to me. Oh, 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 oh.
Thank you, Richard. I butchered that song like a Kroger backstore ground beef special.
Let's do something I know I can't do.
All right. Like that last one.
Yeah. No, you gotta help me out. Walk a while with me. Oh, you got so much, so much, so much. I can't sing the rest of them.
Thank you.
summer of my smile. Breathe from me, keeper of the gloom. Speak to me only with your eyes. It is to you I give this tune. Ain't so hard to recognize. These things are clear.
Very complicated guitar part.
Thank
I wish
you.
I realized how
Thank
cool
you.
That was.
Thank you very much.
All right, so during that song, Emily walked up.
She wants to hear C. Emily play.
And requested this song. I took a walk to clear my head, and this is where the walking led. I can't believe you're really gone. I don't feel like going home, so I'm gonna sit right here on the edge of this pier and watch the sunset disappear and drink a beer. Funny how the good ones go too soon, but the good Lord knows. Sometimes the greater plan, it's kind of hard to understand. Right now
now it don't make sense. I can't make it all make sense. I'm gonna sit right here on the edge of this pier and watch the sunset disappear. Drink a beer. Oh, my friend, until we meet again, I'll remember you and all the times that we used to sit right here on the edge of the pier and watch the sunset disappear. And drink a beer. Drink a beer. And drink a beer.
And drink a beer. No extra charge for them high-end harmonies. Did you like that, Emily? That's for somebody you lost, ain't it? I knew it. I sing that song for the same reason.
Yes, we all have a few.
I was actually playing here with a Sucker Punch one night, and I said, I just want to do this out of the blue because I feel like I need to play it. And I said, I'm going to dedicate this to my friend Ronnie Long, who just recently passed away, and his brother, who just got out of prison, was sitting on the front row, stood up and went, "That's my brother!" And I'm like, that's how God works.
There you go.
And I was like, a beautiful moment. It was cool as hell.
It sounds great.
It did sound pretty good. Even with my cold. Ooh, I love that song.
I do. Go ahead.
My wheel. Looking back at the years gone by like so many summer fields. At 65 I was 17, running one on one. I don't know where I'm running now, I'm just having fun. Running on. Thank you.
everywhere I go. People need some reason to believe. If it takes all night, that'll be alright. If I can get you to smile before I leave. Looking out at the road running under my wheels. Life feels. I look around for the friends that I used to turn to pull me through. Looking into their eyes, I see they're running too. Running on. Next time.
Tells you how much I know.
Hey man, thank you. I thank you all people.
Alright, here's another song I've never tried before. Her day starts with the coffee. Ends with the wine, takes forever getting ready, so she's never on time for anything. She gets that come get me look in her eye, it kinda scares me the way that she drives me wild. She drives me wild. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances. She wears her heart on her sleeve. She's crazy, but her crazy is beautiful. She makes plans for the weekend, can't wait to go out, till she changes her mind, says we stay on the couch and watch TV, and she falls asleep. Wears her heart on her sleeve. She's crazy, but her crazy is beautiful to me. It's unpredictable, unusual, undeniable. It's unbelievable how I'm such a fool, such a fool. A lead in that song. Her beautiful is crazy to me.
Woo!
Thank you.
There's a lot of singing there too.
There's a lot of singing in that song.
Yeah.
All right, let's play some jukebox there, darling. Logan and I need to take a break.
All right, but we'll be back.